think we have a mix up here. There's going to be Chester on the right. He's going to be having
Chester's the AAB.
Yeah, the AAB.
Wow.
Yeah, with that poison, just being cancelled out with the heal is going to be really crucial.
Yes.
So, what are your thoughts on how, like, for example, will we go straight to the back or just focus on one anemone? If you're the jumping lesson right now to Ayapi side.
You see the winning conditions of the jumping lessons against the double anemone is to balance your poison very well. You need to give both anemone the ticks they need to finish them. Like, go for a double kill maybe.
Yeah.
So actually, the double anemone is an exact counter against the jumping lesson. But the jumping lesson has this scarab.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It makes the matchup even balanced.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Very exciting, bro.
Yeah. Speaking of scarab to everyone, scarab will be eliminating the healing potential of any Axies for two rounds.
Yes.
And then placing that to double anemones could really, if timed well, is going to be the factor of eliminating one of those double anemones. But for you, should they jump or just focus on one? What are your thoughts on the double jumping lesson here?
I think they should just go for the poison ticks. Just give the two anemones the exact poison ticks they need. I'm guessing maybe 8 to 10 poison ticks both.
Yeah.
And just go for the bird. Let the bird draw the cards.
See?
AYAPI went for the poison on the first anemone, so it will give it
four
ticks.
And make it five. Go to no. Then go up. That's gonna be a tick on the bottom lane.
Yes.
Anemone. And Chester here is just waiting for the right combo cards for a straight up KO with the elimination of the plant. But the thing is, he's just holding down the fort, trying to get some energy for the bomb here on the plant, following onto the dusk in the mid lane. But now, as you can see, there's no cards available for AYAPI.
Yes. So I'm guessing Chester is going for it. Two round full execution.
Yeah.
Because as you can see, the bird doesn't have a dark soap, so he will be forced to enter the front line.
Yeah.
After the plant, all in on the plant. After that, the following round, all in on the mid lane.
Yeah.
So Chester is setting up. Let's see how AYAPI will react to this full burst.
True. But I like Ayapi's back lane. It's gonna be a full destruction onto that aqua because of that surprise invasion. It's gonna really hurt.
Yes.
And here comes the bomb. That's gonna be an all-out shot egg bomb and blackmail onto the plant. Not defended. It's gonna go for the damage.
Oh, with the critical Chester. So the following tail slap plus anemone will go right through the mid lane.
And that's gonna be the kill. That's gonna be true. Going for the damage as well. Huge hits here. And
Chester.
Yeah, and AYAPI now struggling with that mismatch. He needs to do AYAPI needs to do something here. It's gonna be as you mentioned earlier off stream here, we've been talking that skills, pools, and everything. But if you get countered, no matter how good you are.
No matter how good you are, lineup plays a huge factor, especially
so true.
In tournaments, bro.
Yeah.
So you know what the good thing about Chester's full burst here is the tail slaps, bro.
Yeah.
He still has 4 energies plus 6 cards to go through the mid lane.
Yeah.
Now we shall see what cards will be drawn and will it be enough to no turn the mid lane. All cards from Chester.
Oh my god.
Let us see.
Will this be the KO? That's gonna be a blackmail. That's gonna be one anemone to get the heal from, get that HP back from that Tix. It's gonna be Angry Lamb, Aquaponics.
Triple anemones.
Oh
my god. And it will be enough to no turn the mid lane.
No turn at all. And that's gonna be the back lane, hoping to do some damage here.
Woo!
Critical!
Nice critical from AYAPI, but the battle isn't over yet, bro.
Yes.
Because AYAPI's backline is the most dangerous of them all.
So
high
true.
Shielded, high damage, plus a full counter for the anemone. So this is very exciting. We shall see.
Oh my god.
Double Cerastes kills the backline bird for AYAPI.
That's gonna be a huge kill on the backline. Very low
health.
Oh
my god, AYAPI with the clutch play.
Yes, the heal.
He will go through the second anemone. The
oh my god.
Plus he used the scarab the previous round, so the first
smart.
Nice move by AYAPI.
And knowing that he's gonna be healing up and shielding up on that one, completely dodges it, goes for the mid lane, and drops it to 97.
Sheet!
Gets the kill as well! What?
I'm telling you, bro, Cerastes plus Scarab equals bye-bye anemone.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What a play! That's gonna be a double Nemo Angry Lamb. but not under 50. Not gonna get the huge tick on the 50% on the Angry Lamb. There's gonna be a heal as well. But here comes the poison and anti.
Oh my god, double Scarab plus the Sirasus. I think this will be enough to eliminate the Anemone. Plus the 5 poison ticks, bro.
Oh my god, the comeback! 1v3!
The Super Saiyan backline, bro.
Oh!
Whew.
That backline!
Oh my god. Never doubt AYAPI. Oh, small but terrible! Oh, ice in her face, bro. No emotions. Emotions from AYAPI. Please just show us a little smile.
Little
I know
smile.
You're happy. I know you're happy deep inside. I know you're happy with that comeback. Okay, there's the smile. A 5% smile from AYAPI.
Ice. I like the confidence on having that critical move. Knowing that the top Anemone will shield up.
Yes.
He went to the back, as you mentioned. I didn't notice it. Goes to the bottom Anemone.
Yes, with a sneaky raid, bro.
That was crucial.
Yes.
Amazing play, and having that Scarab is just a killer for Anemones.
Yes. Actually, that's the most advanced variant of the Jumping Nasus yet, bro. Actually, this was featured by Taxton, one of the best players of Axie in the Philippines. The Jumping Nasus Scarab. So, yeah. Pretty
deadly
back.
God. Yeah, knowing that the Jumping Nasus.
Yes.
The double poison going to the backdoor mid lane is really struggling with the Anemone. It evolved, guys.
Yes, it evolved. Yeah. Because as an Axie player, the only main counter for the Jumping Lazard are the double Anemone plus Bird.
Mm.
So why not just add the Scarab for the backline?
Oh my god.
And that answers all the problems. And we can all see how powerful the Scarab is. Especially it was buffed this season, bro.
So true. And that's game number one.
Game number one.
We could see some team changes here. Maybe I might see some
adjustments.
We'll see possibly doing battling it once again. But yeah, it's going to be really close with that lineups.
Yes, I just want to praise Chester also. It was my first time seeing him play. And I never expected him to be this advanced.
Oh, yeah.
He did pretty well, bro. He did pretty well.
He did pretty well. Yes. And yeah, I can't wait to see game number two, ladies and gentlemen. We're just going to be waiting for them. They're going to be strategizing on the teams they're going to be pulling out in game number two. Especially, this is a single elimination. Now, AYAPI is on the driver's seat.
Yes, he wants a 1-0 lead.
Exactly. He wants to go to the next day and continue on for that matchup. So, who do we have here for... Oh, okay.
We just received good news, bro.
Let's go.
Pwede na tayong mag-Tagalog.
Yeah!
Okay na, mga pare. Tanggal na. Natanggalan na ako ng leash. Ito na.
Pwede na, mag-ingay talaga.
Nauutal-utal na ako. Malapit na. Pre, malapit na, my grayhams are very wrong na. My left nose is almost bleeding na. So now, Tagalog na. Sobrang nice ni AYAPI and very excited. Second game natin, pare. Anong ina-expect mo sa second game?
Feeling ko mag-iiba eh. Feeling ko. Pero ito yung magiging interesting. Kung Jumping Lasso, nag-Bidens naman dito si Chester.
Oh,
ibang usapan naman na yun.
Yes. Actually, sa mga tournament, kapag nanalo ka ng game 1, pre, mas magandang choice na huwag ka muna magpalit ng lineup. You gotta see the adjustment from your opponent, diba? Stick with... Kumbaga, if it's not broken, huwag mo nang
tama. Diba? Tama. Kung ba't mo papalitan kung gumagana naman?
Pero alam mo kung ano yung advantage ni Chester? Mm. Chester has been on various tournaments. Mm. So, walang kakaba-kaba kay Chester yan. 1-0?
Basic.
No pressure. Come back, Israel.
Tama.
Kaya
naman,
Israel.
Hindi nagsabihin ng 1-0, talo na eh.
Yes.
Pwede pang bumawi yan. Minsan, mas maganda pa nga yung mga reverse sweep na yan. Kaya, at yung crucial nga dito, best of one. Ay, ano, single elimination tayo dito. Kaya, pag natanggal dito, sadly, di na natin sila makikita bukas. Kaya, itong position ni AYAPI ngayon, solid. Kailangan talaga bumawi at
may cushion, may 1-point cushion dito. Maganda kay, ang gusto ko kay AYAPI, hindi siya nag-celebrate. Job's not finished. Job's not finished.
Tama.
With the Mamba mentality.
Tama. No? Pero, ice in her veins kanina, no? Parang, hindi pa tapos ang laban, pero na 1v3 ko siya. Deep inside, no? Ano ka?
Yes, kahit sino namang maka 1v3. Kahit sino maka... Tayo
uy!
Ayan na. So, same lineup. Same lineup composition. Pero nasa left side na si Chester.
Nagkapalitan sila. Si Chester ngayon yung nasa left.
Walang adjustment na nagganap.
So, ang interesting dito nga, no? Yung Scarab, dapat ma-speedrun to ni Chester. Kasi kung hindi niya na-speedrun yan, at hindi niya na-outplay yung backlane, masakit talaga eh.
Yes. Napakahirap kasi, para sa akin, sobrang hirap talaga talunin ito. Kasi, sa first 6 rounds you have a pair of card each. So a pair of Scarab is enough to disable the heal of both anemones pare. So sobrang oh my god, sobrang full countered na si Chester dito.
Oo. Kaya at yung parang yung ano nga yung backline dito ni AYAPI parang literal binuo at pinanganak sa mundong to para tapatan yung anemone.
Kryptonite. Kryptonite.
Oy, eto na pre. Eto na ang katapat mo. Nirekta na at hinain na dito. Pero titignan natin kung ano ba yung magiging play. Will this be a ano comeback at proving na kaya pa din gumana yung double anemone bird? Or AYAPI will finish it the same way nung game number one?
You know what's funny? Kasi itong dalawang lineup na to ang full, parang sila yung sa back in season 18. Sila yung talagang top tier lineup na magka-compete talaga. And now nakikita natin sila sa tournament with each other. Mm. Kaso nga lang, yung jumping lasso nakapag-unlock ng Super Saiyan. May Scarab na!
Nag-evolve!
yung double anemone bird, same pa din.
Same pa din. Yes, same pa din. Pero yun nga, as you mentioned, no, pag nakita mo yan dati, no, season 18, kakamot ka nalang ng ulo. Parang, oy,
talaga.
Lista mo na.
Ito na naman tayo.
Oo. Pero ngayon, ang ganda nga nakikita natin sa scene. Pero as you mentioned, nag-Super Saiyan, kaya kailangan din mag-Ultra Instinct din dito ni Chester. Kailangan niya din mag-evolve to go to day number 2.
Yes.
Oh, yun na. Ready na si AYAPI na gaano na, nagpipisay.
Yung umiti din.
Oo. Pero ano kaya mo mangyayari dito? Will this be ano?
Kailangan talaga dito ni Chester ng take note kahit sa mga arena and sa tournament, luck plays a factor.
Totoo.
Actually medyo lucky na si Chester from the previous game kasi never siyang tumama sa yam. Never siya naging stockholder ng lason. Pero kita pa rin natin how it went out, 'di ba? So I'm guessing full crit mode.
full crit mode
for the anemone. Use the angry lab. We shall see. We shall see.
Okay, yung stack ng ano, stack holder ng yam, ha? Yun talaga. Pero pag naapa 4 cards ka nga naman talaga, aaray ka din eh. Tapos yes, masusundan ka pa ng poison ng garish. Pero yun na nga, yung pag galaw dito, inisip ko dapat, gastusin niya na yung ano, yung all-out shot dito as quickly as possible. Kasi baka talunin naman din nung ano eh. Pero here we go!
Here we go!
Game number 2! Nagsimula, okay. Disguise.
Chester goes with the disguise, discard plus the pumpkin. So meron siyang card draw plus napag-discard siya na isang card kay Aya, kay Chester. Sorry,
yan, oo. Tapos ngayon, makikita natin, wala pa dito yung full-on. Actually, okay naman din egg bomb kung
yes,
bobomba
okay
naman siya. Kasi tatalo naman din. Might as well, doon muna talaga papuntahin kaysa madali pa yung aqua mo. And makikita natin, nakaready na din yung gash and leash. And yun yung magiging crucial kasi round number 2, magka 5 energy niya, nag-gas unleash, makakaramdam din siya ng stockholder talaga.
Stockholder talaga. Pero naman, nung nakita natin sa game 1, round 3, nag-full burst si Chester, na-ibait niya yung yam nung round 2. Pero ang question ngayon is, babaguhin ba ni Chester approach niya? Kasi hindi gumana yung patience niya kanina eh.
So, baka, maulit or maiba na ngayong
yes,
history ngayon?
We shall see. Ayan na, binaton na nga lahat ni Chester. Ang ano lang dito, naubos agad yung blackmail niya. Maganda sanang ibalik yung lason do sa mid lane since mamamatay na rin tong plant. Pero, good burst pa rin from Chester.
Good burst. Pero ito, coming in, makikita natin, easy kill on the bird. That's gonna be a toothless. Meron pang surprise invasion na napakasakit. 146 isa. Tapos papatulugin yung ibon gamit yung ating scarab.
Ang medyo, I think that round goes to Chester kasi nakuha niya yung value ng bird. Four cards from the bird bago ma-eliminate. Kasi magandang factor yan kapag sa tingin mo at risk na yung isang Axie. Get the value, use it.
Bato mo na.
Yes, bato mo na.
Kasi kung di mo naman binato, sayang yung draw.
Yes. At the same time, pare, gumamit na isang scarab si AYAPI. So paano niya lalaruin? Ayun na, second scarab na. So medyo matagal pa yung ikot.
Yung reset.
Yes, reset ng third and fourth scarab niya. Pero maganda dito, meron ng four poison ticks ang front anemone ni Chester.
Mm-hmm. At yung for sure naman, ang gagawin dito ni Chester, magbe-brick wall heal gamit dun sa top. Yun nga, pero baka makita na naman natin yung malupitang jutsu ni AYAPI na pupunta sa baba. Pero yung struggle ni AYAPI dito, wala na siyang energy.
Yes, no so, energy, no scarab.
Oo, no energy, no scarab. Ngayon, Chester, parang maganda position niya ngayon sa laban na to.
Mm-mm. Pero ang medyo, medyo tapon yung heal ng front anemone, no? Kasi na-scarab na.
Ay, oo nga, no?
Na-scarab na,
oo,
no?
Nga,
look, guys. Pink!
Wala ang heal!
Pink!
Nalagyan niya ng scarab.
God. So proper usage of scarab para from AYAPI.
Tapos ma-eliminate niya na dito.
Yes. Para sa akin, ang ating, hindi pa. Mindset ni AYAPI dito, kahit mamatay ni mid lane ko, pabor pa sa akin yun kasi lalabas na ang third scarab ko na saktong-sakto para sa second anemone mo. So yun, sakto pa rin. Makakapag-double tail slap to.
At kaya ng eliminated. 2-on-1 nung ano eh, nung backlane ni AYAPI. Kaya, oh yes. My God. O, eliminate ayan na nga yung sinasabi mo.
Eliminated. 3 cards remaining sa backlane ni AYAPI pero meron siya 4 energy.
So, uy!
Oh, nice skip from AYAPI. May crit bang magaganap? Pong!
Ayan na. Tapos brick wall. Tapos,
brick wall. Full burst. Brick wall.
Full burst with mamaya. Okay. Maglalagay pa ng scarab. Next bunot, scarab. Ayan na nga.
Ayan na. Let's see. Will it be enough? 109.
Tamang match. Quick match.
109.
Hindi abot. Unless may crit.
81.
Crit yung tail slap?
No. Crit yung tail slap? Ano yung 250?
Wala talaga.
Energy ball tail slap. So, AYAPI takes game 2 with a commanding 2-0.
Oo, kasi ato ba, magbi-brick wall pa to ng sneaky raid, napakakunat.
Yes.
So ito na.
Actually, kaya sana kung umikot yung double lam, no?
Oo, kung double lam yun, kaya.
Sayang, pero.
Critical! Wala critical. At so, dito yun, na, natapos.
Double sneaky raid. Grabe panapos yan, dalawang sneaky raid. Boom!
Dalawang kagat, AYAPI.
AYAPI.
2-0 sweep.
Well done.
Well played dito kay AYAPI. Pero ano ha, umu-okay yung bakbakan pero mas naging dominant siya. Na-eliminate niya yung top anemone.
Yan. Ang masasabi ko lang dito, sobrang full counter talaga ng Scarab against anemone.